Tipu Sultan Jayanti has once again stirred Karnataka politics. Union Minister Anand Kumar Hegde has demanded that his name be removed from state celebrations on this year's Tipu Jayanti. The Union Minister for Skill Development also went on to call Tipu Sultan a tyrant and anti-Kannada who massacred and killed Hindus. Congress was quick to hit back at the Union Minister. Chief Minister Siddaramaiah said it was wrong of the minister to have written a letter like this. He also defended Tipu Sultan, lauding him as a great freedom fighter and the country's hero.
Bharatiya Janata Party and RSS, they were with the Britishers, so they naturally they oppose the people who have fought against the Britishers, and Tipu Sultan is one among them. And as far as the Tipu Sultan is concerned, saying anti-Hindu, he is anti-Hindutva, no doubt, but and saying anti-Hindutva is ridiculous.